মাইকেল নগর শিক্ষানিকেতন হায়ার সেকেন্ডারি গভর্নমেন্ট স্পন্সার্ড কোয়েড ইংলিশ মিডিয়াম স্কুল হ্যাজ টেকেন অ্যান এক্সেলেন্ট ইনিশিয়েটিভ অফ টিচিং অ্যান্ড মেক আওয়ার স্টুডেন্টস লার্ন ডে টু ডে লেসন্স থ্রু অডিও অ্যান্ড ভিডিও ইন আওয়ার ইউটিউব চ্যানেল Teachers of all the subjects are working hard to enhance this online classes in amidst of this pandemic situation. It is a request to all the teachers, students and guardians to click the bell icon and subscribe our channel.
Now the next topic is remembering the great. Okay, so from the topic only we can understand that we will start remembering those persons who are very important to our nation, who are very important to our life. Their deeds are very much important in our daily life. Okay, so now many people influence others by serving the nation with the good deeds. Okay, there are many people around us or many people were there in our nation who has influenced us with their good deeds. Okay, now what do we do in return? We respect them and pay tribute to their death and birth anniversary. So in order to respect them, what we do? We pay tribute to them. Okay, we remember them in the days of birth and death anniversary. Okay, although they are always present in our heart, but in this special day, what do? We organize any kind of program or we do something which can make everybody remember about their deeds or about their contribution in our life. Okay, so the first what we are having, the famous poet and the author. Now if we are talking about the poem of, if we are talking about the author, the first name that comes to our mind is the name of Rabindranath Tagore. Okay, now what he has done, first of all, he has given us the gift of his lovingly poems. Okay, those poems are being converted into songs. Now, moreover, he is the first Asian to get the Nobel Prize, that too in literature. Okay, next, Qazi Nazrul Islam. Qazi Nazrul Islam is also a famous poet. His poems are mainly being focused in the freedom struggle. Okay, during the Indian freedom struggle, he has written the poem and his poem has influenced each and every Indians in our country. Not only for the freedom struggle, he has also focused his poem in the discrimination or in the communal harmony. Okay, so that every people can live together, can be united with each other. Third is Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay is one of the famous author who has mainly focused his work in the characters of the woman, in the contributions of the woman in the society. So that is why we remember him. There are various stories that we know about Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. Next is the social reformer. What is social reformer? See, reformer means what? One who reforms the society. One who breaks the taboo of the society and reform it. Suppose there is some age-old culture like child marriage. We are stopping that child marriage and we are giving the new form to our society. So those people are called the social reformers. The first social reformer that comes to our mind is the Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, now what he has done? He has abolished Sati. Okay, he has abolished Sati tradition. So what happens in a Sati tradition, that once any woman's husband died, that particular woman has to die with him in on the fire. Okay, so that person is being burned in a living position and that tradition is being abolished by the Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Now the next thing what comes over here is the Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. The Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar has also abolished the Sati tradition, but he has also introduced the widow remarriage. Okay, so for previously what is used to happen, once a girl's husband is died, okay, then that girl has no life after that. Okay, she has to live in a melancholy life. So in order to overcome that sorrow or in order to get a new life to that person, what the Vishwachandra Vidyasagar has done, he has introduced widow remarriage. Widow remarriage. Next is the Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda, what he has done, he has given a new approach to the learning. Okay, the traditional method is being re-approached by the Swami Vivekananda. He has given the idea of the vocational education. He has told that we cannot study until and unless we involve our learning into some work. Okay, now moreover, he is also the founder of Ramakrishna Mission. Next, Sister Nivedita. Sister Nivedita is the one of the followers of Swami Vivekananda. She has worked tirelessly for the patient of the plague. And also she has given her contribution in the women education. Now these two women, even Begum Rukaiya, has given their contribution in the women education. Next is the famous scientist. What are those scientists? Acharya Jagdish Chandra Bose, Acharya Prafulla Roy. Okay, now these are two of the famous scientists that has given the various formulas or various scientific contribution to our society. Mainly Acharya Jagadish Chandra Bose is being famous for giving the first experiment to us in order to prove his word that the plant have his life. Okay, now the reformer of the nation. Now till now what we have learned about the societal reformers who has rebuilt the society. Now we will learn about the reformer of the nation, the one who has reformed the nation. Number one is most important, that is Mahatma Gandhi. See, Mahatma Gandhi is one of the person who has not only reformed the nation, he has reformed the world. Okay, by his words of non-violence, by his words of unity. Okay, he has left his job in order to serve the nation. Next is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Similarly, he has founded Azad Hind Fauj. Azad Hind Fauj. See, previously, before Azad Hind Fauj, what happens is the people used to fight for the nation, but not in a disciplined manner. But after introduction of the Azad Hind Fauj, what has happened? That the people has entered into that army, they have done some disciplinary works regarding that, and they have fought for the nation. Okay, so in order to bring the discipline in the struggle of the independence, Azad Hind Fauj has a great role. Now next is the freedom fighters. So there are various freedom fighters that we know. Some of them are Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose, Matangini Hajra, who is also known as Gandhiburi. Why she is known as Gandhiburi? Because she has also followed the ways that are being suggested by the Mahatma Gandhi. Next is Kalpana Datta. So in this chart, what we can see, there are many others as well. In this chart, what we can see, that the men and women come together to fight for the nation. Men and women are coming together to fight for the nation. Okay. The next topic is celebration of anniversaries. Okay, now what happened? There are various days in our calendar when we celebrate the anniversary of some event or birth or death anniversary of some freedom fighters. Okay, now why and how we do that, we will learn about that. Okay, first, Republic Day. Now what happens in a Republic Day? That the rules and regulation for governing on the day of the Republic. Which day is celebrated as a Republic Day? 26 January. Okay, now what happens, that during on this day the rules and regulation for our country has been introduced. Okay, so that rules and regulation has a particular term, that particular term is called the Constitution. Now what next thing what we see, Independence Day. So by the word only we can understand why it is called Independence Day, because on that particular day, which is that particular day, 15th August. On that particular day, what happened? That the India got freedom from the British rule. Next, Children's Day. Children's Day is being celebrated on 14th November. It is again a birth anniversary. Now, birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is Jawaharlal Nehru? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is the first Prime Minister of independent India. He loved children very much. Now, just because he loved children very much, that is why that particular day has been named as Children's Day. Environment Day. Environment Day is celebrated on which date? It is being celebrated on 5th June. Why it is being celebrated? Of course, to spread the awareness of the conservation of, so that we can conserve our environment, we can protect our environment. In order to spread this message in the whole world, we celebrate the Environment Day. On which date we celebrate that? On the 5th June. Next, Forest Week. Forest Week is being celebrated from 1st July to 7th July. It is also known as Vana Mahotsav. Now, in the forest, just see, by the name only, we have to understand that it is related to plant or planting. Okay, to spread the awareness for planting the trees is called the Forest Week. Next topic, and the next topic is nobody should left out. There should be nobody whose contribution should be left out. Now, first, we must also remember the birthday of Birsa Munda. Now, what happens? What Birsa Munda has done? Birsa Munda has come with the rights of the tribal livelihood. Okay. See, during the British time, what happens that the local zamindar and the British, they came together and they used to torture this tribal people or torture this local people in order to get the labor or in order to get the payless labor from them. Okay. Next. Sindhu, Kanho and Titumi. Sindhu, Kanho are the leader generally of this movement. What happened during a time, there was a time when the labors are being forced for the sericulture. Now, what is sericulture? Sericulture means the cultivation of the silk. Okay, everybody know about the silk. We use the clothes of the silk. So, that cultivation is being forced on the local laborers. Okay, so there were some people who has rebelled against this. Who are those people? Sindhu, Kanho and Titumi. So, these names are very important. Everybody, over from this topic, date, name and the importance, and from this, the names and the contribution. These are very important every time it is being asked in the examination. Next topic is how to divide equally. See, we are having lots of natural resources. We cannot divide them. Okay. So, what are those natural resources? The leaves of the forest trees gives us oxygen. They are the leaves that are present in the trees that gives us oxygen. Okay, so we cannot divide them, we cannot cut their contribution from there. Next, rain arrives due to the forest and mountain. See, rain arrives in our state due to why? Due to the forest and mountain that are present. Okay, water forms and forms the river. See, water forms from where? The water is from, or the river is from the glacier. Glacier is present where? Glacier is present in the mountain. These are the glacier and the river comes from here. Next, the river water helps in the farming. So, whatever river water is present, we use it in the farming in order to get the better crops. So, now up to this chapter is already covered. I have tried to cover all the topics that are present in this chapter. I hope everybody will like it. And most importantly, please go through the names of the remembering greats that are very important. The dates and the name of the day are very important. You have to learn this. Go through the chapter, go through any of the source if you can find it important for you. And please try to recall these things in your mind after seeing this video. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Leave a like and comment. Subscribe and do share the video among your friends.